Good evening, parents and beta inductees. Welcome to our first virtual induction. My name is Tracy Huff, and this is Kat Pickles. We are your beta sponsors. And now Mrs. Pickles will give you some background on beta.
Between the junior beta and senior beta, the beta organization has helped nearly 7 million students learn how to make a life for themselves. And since 1991, it has awarded over $6 million in scholarships. There are now more than 500,000 active members and more than 8,750 clubs nationally and internationally. It has become the nation's largest independent nonprofit educational youth organization. Just tonight, we are inducting over 180 new members. The mission statement of Beta Club is to promote the ideals of academic achievement, character, service, and leadership among its members. Our members will be pledging to adhere to Beta's mission and learn to embrace and embody its four pillars. Achievement, recognizing and honoring high academic achievement. Character, preparing young people for life and empowering them to be successful. Leadership, developing the leaders of tomorrow. And service, demonstrating our motto, let us lead by serving others.
Thank you. Now I'd like to introduce our wonderful leadership team, our presidents, Kentry Tran, Renee Rowley, our vice presidents, Taylor Bell, Brooke Stewart, Austin Camacho, and Delia Miller. Our secretary, Ashley Long. Our treasurers, Jonathan Morris and Atiya Mack. And our historian, Madison McDonald. And now I'm going to turn it over to our president, Kentry and Renee.
Fellow students, I have always heard that what each student needs in school is a challenge, a stimulus to push students to do their best work. We of the Beta Club hope that we provide such an incentive. The requirements for membership are such that a student must show a commendable attitude as well as good grades. Today, we meet here to honor the students that have met those requirements. We prepare to induct the new harvest of betas into our club. We say they represent a harvest because we hope that the combined efforts of teachers and students have cultivated a group of new betas who will be a help to their teachers, their fellow students, and their school. Now we will start lighting up our candles. These three candles, the red, white, and blue, indicate to you our interpretation of their meaning, and we pledge ourselves to uphold the ideas of our nation. We will light the white candle, which denotes light, purity, and faith.
As president, we will endeavor to hold this light high. It is with humility, joy, and pride that we undertake this task and accept this responsibility.
Next, we will have our vice president.
Betas, we are going to be your vice presidents. We shall serve as chairpersons of the executive committee and will accept the responsibilities given to us by the president.
The candle we have lit is red. This color denotes sheer love, wisdom, and bravery.
Furthermore, we must remember that another objective of the National Beta is to encourage fellowship and cooperation, two qualities that can seem scarce today.
We earnestly ask you to all embody these qualities this year more than ever before, and in turn, we pledge our cooperation to you. Now we welcome our secretary, Ashley Long. I will light the blue candle. It is indicative of truth and fidelity. These attributes are essential not only in loyalty to one's nation, but also in expressing loyalty to our club and school. Next up are the treasurers.
The candles in this group represent the National Beta colors, black and gold. We will be lighting the black candles.
It symbolizes dignity, restraint, and seriousness, which should attend our search for knowledge and truth.
Now we will welcome the historian, Madison McDonald.
And I will light the gold candle. It designates warmth, friendship, and patience. And now to Renee for the Beta Pledge.
You have heard an explanation of these objectives of this organization. Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I do solemnly declare, that I shall always strive to hold, fast to the principles of honesty, to endeavor constantly to maintain,
An admirable reputation,
and to develop the foundation of, character, service, and leadership in my life. I also pledge to cooperate. With fellow members of the National Beta Club. I will encourage an individual responsibility. To improve my school, community, state, and nation. I will defend a high standard of morality. And join with my club to contribute to. The improvement of our entire student body. Make sure you attend our first virtual meeting on the 19th at 3:15. Thank you for watching.